News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Winter storm warnings are in effect for tomorrow. All areas, we're looking at a heavy, wet snow. There may be a mix with some rain along coastal communities. Snowfall amounts by this time tomorrow night. We're looking at the heaviest snow just across interior sections up into the foothills. 8 to 12 inches of snow piling up there. Farther to the north, lesser amounts because the storm itself has shifted a little bit farther off the coast. That also provides a bit more cold air along coastal communities. So 4 to 8 inches of snow expected. The mid-coast likely to get 4 or 5 inches at the water's edge and then mix with some rain. So you've got 4 at the water's edge to as 8 across interior sections. Portland again seeing a mix for several hours during the day. Bottom line, it's going to be a messy spring storm system throughout the day. Temperatures then rebound over the weekend up into the 40s with sunshine melting for Saturday and Sunday.